Sing it, Tom. Sing it. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Brother, and I'm Terry, and I'm back with another reaction video. Today, I'm reacting to Me, featuring Brendan Urie of Panic at the Disco, live from the Billboard Music Awards. Taylor Swift, y'all. I know she about to kill it with Brendan Urie. Man, that guy can sing, y'all. I'm supposed to react to his best vocals thing soon, so yeah, y'all watch out for that. If you're in college, school, and writing essays is killing you, you should check out a site called edgybirdie.com. It's a site where you can hire super smart nerds to custom write your papers for you. It's plagiarism free and fully confidential. Yeah, y'all check that out, edgybirdie.com. But anyway, I'm gonna get into the video. Y'all follow me on Instagram. Hope you guys enjoy this. I want you guys to like, comment, maybe even subscribe or whatever. Turn on those post notifications where the bell is at so you can be a part of the notification squad and join the family. Oh, they got the drum line. Okay. Dang, that guy was happy. Here we go. One of these things is not like the others. Like a rainbow with all of the colors. It'll be dull when it comes to a lover. Promise that you'll never find another like me. Ooh. Yeah. I'm the only one of me. Look at that choreography. Okay. Ain't the girl in the green. Good. Yeah. Okay. Dang it, man. I can see the feet. And then we had that fight out in the rain. You ran after me and called my name. I never want to see you walk away. Cause one of these things is not like the others. Living in winter, I am your summer. Baby doll, when it comes to a lover, I promise that you'll never find another like me. Yeah. I like it. Wow, this is beautiful, y'all. Wow. Y'all hear that? Hey, that little I think that was Brandon. Whoa, that whole performance was like, man, that was beautiful. Just like the music video is beautiful. Whoever like directed this performance or whatever, it was amazing. Wow. And the way he came in, like the music video, like he was on the little umbrella flying and the dance moves. Hasn't it been a while since Taylor Swift, performed anywhere? And she's coming back killing it with a hit song, but it's just a fun song period that you just listen to and sit back and like, oh man, it makes you think about that special person that's in your life or something like that. It's a cool song. I love it. They killed it. And Brandon, man, why are you singing like that? That guy can sing. It caught me off guard. I did not know he was singing that high part like that. And I didn't even notice that in the music video when I watched it. If you haven't seen my reaction to Taylor Swift's official music video, just go check that out. It'll be in the link in the description below. But they killed it, y'all. And I can see people were saying, I don't know, I heard that people were saying that she was copying Beyonce. I can understand why they're saying that, because I believe Beyonce came out during Coachella and she had a drum line and stuff. But that doesn't necessarily mean she's trying to, you know, copy her, you know. You can get inspired by other people. She might have been inspired by Beyonce, and it don't even mean that she was even inspired by her. Like, people think of the same things sometimes, you know, the same ideas. You know what I mean? But yeah, Taylor Swift did her thing. I probably put she copied Beyonce in the title just to make y'all click on this video. But I don't mean that. It's just clickbait. Everybody do clickbait. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. I want you guys to like, comment, maybe even subscribe or whatever. Turn on those post notifications where the bell is at so you can be a part of the notification squad and join the family.